is why my fake Christians and fake politicians living in mansions and living for conditions of living. All they talk about is terrorism on television. They tell you to listen, but they don't really tell you their mission. They funded Al-Qaeda, and now they blame the Muslim religion. But no good in that. It was a CIA tactician that gave them billions of dollars, and they funded his purpose. Seven hype, 9/11, that's just scratching the surface.
Thank you. sales ticket. Oh. Let's get on the special. Let's move on the road.